Welcome to my channel. Hey,
hello, how are you?
It's Adriana. Welcome to my channel. This is my first YouTube video and I'm going to be doing a sunset makeup look, so let's get right into it. I'm going to go in with the LA Girl Pro Matte High Definition Foundation and I'm just going to take a few pumps, one pump, two pump, into my hand and I'm going to apply this all over. It's so cold. I like this foundation. Keep blending. What do we do? We blend. I actually like that. Blending. I crack myself up. Okay, so now that I'm done blending my foundation out, spreading it to my neck, because you know you don't want to be two different colors just in case, you know? So now I'm going to do my concealer. And I'm going to be using the LA Girl Pro HD Concealer in Porcelain. Wow, that's white. I'm just gonna do three lines, one line, and one line on my chin. And I'm gonna use my smaller beauty blender and blend this out. Some of my concealers, they're way too white and they make me look very white. So, you know, I don't want that. So, you know, just keep blending. Okay. So now I'm going to set my face using the Wet n Wild contouring palette. I'm going to use a banana shade. And I'm going to take this blush brush by Real Techniques, but I use it for this. And I'm just going to set my face. Set all over my face. Cause we do not want to get oily through the day, right? No thanks. I like looking pretty matte, but not matte to where I'm like, ooh. You know what I mean? I hope so, because some people don't. But that's okay, because not everybody understands me. But, you know, it's all right. So now, spreading it to my neck. Now I'm going to bronze. I'm going to take this unicorn looking brush and my Physician's Formula Butter Bronzer. I love this smell. Oh my gosh, this smells so good. I live for this smell. I'm just gonna dip it in here, and I'm gonna bronze my face, because you know I need a little bit of color. Because you know, summer, we gotta get a little color, right? And the sun is not helping. Am I right? So I'm just gonna put this on my forehead, my cheeks, my other cheek, my temple, and you know, some on my neck, because you know, everything, you gotta put everything on your neck, you know, besides blush and you know, highlighter, you know, you don't do that. But now I'm going to put my Milani blush in Romantic Rose. I'm going to take this blush brush, what I call a brush, blush brush. I'm just gonna put it in here. Put it on my cheeks. I like to smile when I put blush. And then spread it over here. And put a little bit more. I think when I smile, it helps because that's where I focus my blush, I guess. And then put some on my much, but you know, we can resist. There we go. So now, let's do a little bit of highlighter. And highlight using this funky brush. I don't even know. It doesn't even have a name. It's okay, because it came in a set. So I'm just gonna take the Wet n Wild highlighting powder in, there's no name, but that's okay. So it's really cute, I like it. So I'm just gonna take a little, because I've had this before, and it's very pigmented. So, you know, don't wanna put too much. It's where it looks like a stick on your face, right? Because nobody wants that. So now I'm just going to put a little here and there on my nose, right here on my Cupid's bow, and more. Gotta make sure we glow, right? Gotta make sure we glowing. People be blinded by our highlight. Am I right? Okay. So now let's get right into the eyeshadow. So I'm going to wet my brush. No. I'm going to, should I bake? I'm back. I just finished baking my face off camera. Now I'm going to do my eyeshadow. I'm using the Morphe 35B Color Burst palette, and I'm going to take this curved fluffy brush and I'm going to start doing the transition shade with this yellow in the palette. So I'm just going to dip into this and put this, oh no, actually I'm not going to do that. I'm going to prime my eyelids with the Maybelline Master Prime. Forget about eyeshadow primer. Because eyeshadow primer is good when you do eyeshadow, obviously. Because it's eyeshadow primer, you know? Yeah. So I gotta blend this. I'm just gonna take my finger and do it because I don't feel like using a beauty blender. And I think it's better because the beauty blender might take some of the product. Now it has a sticky base, so let's stick to it. And now, direct it, yeah. So I'm going to put that right here, and I'm just going to blend. This requires so much blending, but that's okay. It's gonna come out really, really cute. I'm just gonna keep packing this color. So it is a vibrant yellow. Now we're gonna go in with, now we're going to go in with another fluffy brush. And we're going to go in with this orange. You can pick some up. This orange is very, very vibrant. So you don't need a lot. So once you stick it on there, it's pretty bright. So you don't need a lot of it because it's just, it's like, bam, I'm in your face. Like, you get what I mean? I'm just gonna blend this out now. Just blend. And you have to blend enough. I'm just gonna take some. You have to blend enough to where the yellow and the orange mix, but don't mix, but they blend perfectly, but not mix. You get what I mean? I hope so. Because I'm not that good at, I'm not good at explaining stuff. But that's okay. So, blend and blend. Okay, now I'm going to add some more yellow, because that yellow's kind of gone. Put that right over it. And blend. Just keep blending, just take a packing brush and I'm going to spray it a little with some water. Is spraying the right way? Yeah. Spray it. I'm just gonna take this little cotton thingy-majiggy. I'm just gonna go like this. I'm going to dip in to this purpley. Is that my hair? I'm gonna dip into this purpley shade. Just gonna pack it on there. Do both sides, you know? The whole shebang. I'm gonna pack it on the little part of my lid right here. And just pack and pack and pack until we get the intensity of this pigment that we want. We're gonna bring it up a little bit, kind of like fading it, but not fading it. You get, yeah. I'm going to blend with the orange. I didn't put anything on it, so you don't need to put more. You just gotta blend. Blend that harsh edge out. Blend. I'm just gonna take just the slightest bit, a little tap. Kind of put it over that harsh line and then start blending. Blended. I'm going to take another flat, skinnier looking brush, and I'm going to take some of the yellow on the very tip of it, and I'm going to tap into the yellow just a little, and I'm going to go under my lash line. I'm like tucking it right under my lash line. I'm just gonna grab a little bit more. I'm just gonna keep grabbing and putting it all around my lash line. I think it really pulls the eye look together. So I'm just gonna keep doing that. I'm just gonna keep packing. Maybe grab the slight. When I mean slight, just that's it. No more orange. Cause look how much orange is on that. That's a lot. I'm gonna put it on the outer side to get rid of that orange so it blends nicely from over here, and then it fades out as it goes to the front. Kind of blending it and packing it at the same time. Doing little packing motions and then blending and packing motions and blending. Now that I'm done with that, I'm going to put a little bit of highlighter in the inner part of my eye, and I'm going to take this little thingy on the end of this brush and dip into this just a little bit and put that in the inner corner to get a little glow in your inner corner. I'm going to do the other eye off camera and I will be right back with the finished look. I just finished doing my other eye off camera. I did some mascara as well. I used the Colossal Big Shot mascara by Maybelline. And now I'm going to use this lipstick by NYX in shade Girl Bye. Whoa, it's very color. It's really pretty. It's like a plummy purple. Okay. Now, wow. That is not a shade I would reach for, but it's pretty. So now, it's okay. I'll fix it later. But Now all I have left is setting spray, and I will use the Wet n Wild Photo Focus setting spray. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you know when I upload every single week. Bye.